New front and rear fascias, modified headlights, and small interior changes have been made for 2018. Their small tweaks, the Genesis G80 remains the handsome, classically styled luxury sedan that earns 8 out of 10 points on our styling skill. Now, there's some spice in the G80 range too. The G80 Sport wears a fresh front fascia and grille, and adds beautiful copper accents to the LED projectors in the revised headlights. Copper also appeared in the grille surround, the center caps on the standard 19-inch wheels, and throughout the cabin, where the copper accent stitching contrasts with real carbon fiber treatments for the broader range. Genesis front and rear fascia changes leave the best bits of the car alone. The handsome grille and stylish roofline continue to play nicely together, while the cabin remains every bit as lovely as it was before. Most customers will notice the restyled instrument cluster or the revised infotainment system. Although the optional electric shifter will probably attract some glances, the new unit is intuitive, a rarity nowadays, and asks drivers to press forward for reverse and backwards to drive. While there's a prominent park button just ahead of the shifter that doesn't require much of a reach, it also looks fantastic, with a leather top and aluminum surround.